First at 5, the Greene County Sheriff's Office says 20-year-old Jawan Don is now in jail for his possible role in the murder of 17-year-old William Anthony Williams Jr. We first told you about Williams' death Sunday night. Deputies say they found the teen shot at a home on Roy Drive in Maury around on Sunday afternoon. The Sheriff's Office says with the help from the SBI, they arrested Don at a home in Snow Hill thanks to several tips. Don is now facing one murder charge and is being held without bond.